That got a little bit intense. I couldn't even fucking speak. Is that another auto shotgun? No, it's a double gun. Surprisingly, no legendaries. The only legendary was the helmet. That's it. That's all we got. Oh boy. You could already tell some shit's gonna go down. Too much of an open space. Too much open space for nothing to happen. There's a whole lot of room to run and shit. Alright, let's get it over with. Let's get this over with. What in the world is this structure? Alright, that looks like some demonic fucking hellgate. Can I not capture this? Alright, so this game just turned into like fucking Doom. Doom Eternal. Yep. Where the hell is this taking me? So close. Alright, let's clear a certain section out and... Now we can just worry about what's in front. Oh shit, look at this. That's sick. That's almost got a legendary look to it. You know what? We'll fucking... Oh no, no. We'll do that. Oh, nice. Legacy of Enoch. We are all epic and legendaried out. Alright, let's see what we got. I know we could do this shit. Just gotta control the situation a little better. We got all this space to run around. Just have to use our skills effectively and clear certain enemies. Oh, come on. See, like, that's nonsense. There's no reason why I should have died there. I should have been able to dodge that. I like the I like the areas that we were fighting. Like, I love creating this area here. That was actually pretty damn good. Kill all these acid dudes. We should work on the flies, right? Yeah, we should definitely work on the flies. It's just bullshit, like, some of these leaps. You gotta time them exactly right to dodge them. I just wish we didn't have to keep on running all the way here to press this button. They should have just started the checkpoint, like, right here, you know? Try to clear everything out as fast as I can. As soon as I see something, kill it. That's it. Alright, this is kind of what I need. You know? Alright, now let me get the fuck out of here. I gotta kill those flies. Wow, are you... Oh. Wow. Really? Fucking bullshit flies, bro. That was... That was something. That was something. I'm liking these fucking, bro, these are some crazy ass fucking helms. That was a good fucking run, too. Legit, that bone shrapnel would have been sick here. Getting stuck on fucking stairs and shit. That's annoying. Like, the getting pushed in a certain area that you get stuck in. Let's see if we could group them up. Alright, they're all in a line. God damn. That's not it though. I still see more enemies. Yep. Holy shit. What? What the fuck is going on? Oh wow. Not like this. So just in case we didn't have enough, not only do you add two of these bosses, but also a bunch of minions. You know, just in case you're wondering, do you need any more shit? Is that it? Are we fucking done?
The way to the gate is clear. But how the hell do we open it?
Are we sure we want to? That thing looks like the gate to the next circle of hell. That gate is all that stands between us and the source of the signal.
I am this close to changing my mind about going through that giant fucking gate.
Yeah, I think I'm... Wait, so what happened to our World Tier 8? Can I not go past World Tier 8 at this point? Because it canceled back into half bar. I'm not too sure why. Do I have to beat the game in order to, like, advance the World Series? I mean, that fight was ridiculous. That was legit. And I think we're gonna probably call it. I don't know if my heart could handle anymore. Let's get that checkpoint. I'm always curious to see what's behind the gate, but I just feel like we should probably call it right now. Really? Uncommons? Is that what you're trying to fucking give me right now? Uncommons? I deserve a legendary after that fucking battle. Fuck it, I'm curious. Let's see what the hell is behind that fucking structure. But that does look like some fucking...
Outrider, let us know if you want us to join you at the gate.
Yeah, sure, why not? Please, make your way over here. It does look like some really hellish, Doom Eternal fucking structure.
Okay, time to figure out how to open this thing. I'm waiting for you here.
Everything we've been hoping for is right behind this gate, but there's no obvious mechanism for opening it.
August, you must know, yes?
Lost people.
You mean there's others like you?
Maybe.
What do you mean? You know what's out there?
Our only hope? It's the end of the goddamn world out there. What happened to a place beyond the storms, huh?
We are about to go farther than any man has ever gone before.
Well, let's go before I change my fucking mind. Mr. Spock. Crazy fucking
Look at the size of that storm.
It's coming fast. We need shelter.
I'll take the lead. Stay on me.
Well, this just gets better and better.
Alright guys, so we're gonna call it right there. We are in the sandstorm, I guess. I don't know where the fuck we are. But, at least we found out what's behind that fucking gate. And it's nothing but a little desert sandstorm. So, we'll pick this up tomorrow. Fucking, I think we're pretty much almost done with the game because I can't progress world tier past world tier 8. I think that's it. So I guess this is the difficulty where we finish the game at. We are level 25. Do I have any class points? No class points. What is this? Oh, that's the assault rifle we got. I think we could take... I'm loving those helms. And the fact that they're fucking like... Wait, what? Are they going to do maintenance? For 15 minutes? These two right here are fucking nuts. Alright, so we'll pick it up tomorrow. Thank you guys very much for tuning in. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this Outriders playthrough with the Pyromancer. We will, of course, be back tomorrow grinding the shit. Hopefully by, you know, hopefully we'll actually reach endgame by this weekend. You know, if we could start it tomorrow night and go all through the weekend right into endgame content, farming shit, that'll be really sick. Anyway, guys, it has been yours truly, Melfice X, thanking you very much if you were with us during the Twitch stream on twitch.tv/MelficeX, or if you're watching this on YouTube, youtube.com/MelficeX1. Don't forget to, you know, give a like, subscribe, a follow, whatever you can to contribute and stuff like that and show support. Much appreciated. And, like I said, thank you very much for tuning in, and thank you for, hopefully you guys are enjoying the content. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the game. I'm sure you guys are playing it yourself if you're, watching content, about it. And, I will catch you guys tomorrow. Same place, same time. Till then, keep on gaming, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.